God. Come on.
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right. That's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
I'm really sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly.
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But
give her a little time, Hugo.
I'm gonna need a lot of those because I'll be extinguishing. And not lighting.
Watch out.
Hey, do you think it's already started?
I hope so, because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are, it's locked. They're going.
Next in the shithole.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
I'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
Take care of him. You're going to pay.
Thank you.
Well done. He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells. The cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
Got it, I won't see the conjuration up close.
Hey, what's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground.
Are you sure?
Yes. They're listening to me.
Whoa.
They're not paying attention to me. They can't hear me.
Watch out. Guards.
No one seen Nicholas.
Hasn't Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
I'm not answering!
Oh, fuck! Where did the fuck did he come from? Okay. So, let's try this again.
Watch out, guards.
Hasn't Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
What we have here. So, there you are.
So that's where you were.
Quite like this. I'll move out of the way and all that kind of stuff.
What was that? Over there. Come back.
Lovely.
Talus mixed the kid's blood with his own.
Two gods. One each.
Oh, that was possible. It's unnatural. That's what it is. But it's that or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore.
The god, you're finished.
Yes! Gotcha!
Good job.
I wouldn't like to.
Let go of me! You know what's going to happen now?
Are you alright?
A scratch.
That's enough now! It's over!
They're not paying attention to me!
Ooh.
Hey, you! You'll hurt less if you don't move!
Ah, rocks. Die.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
All right.
Whoa.
Come on. Quickly.
Ooh. Got them all curious. Oh, hey.
Amicia, you're alive. Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral. That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here. Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
And the one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go. We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on. The house.
I'll break it down.
Good boy.
You swine! You see?
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
I haven't got any rocks. I need rocks. Oh, fuck off. I shouldn't have used them to craft. That was my mistake.
I'll break it down.
You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Get him.
I don't want to listen to me.
Oh, he did it. Hugo, are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
It's all right, Roderick.
There they are. Thank you. Thank you.
Shit! Some plan!
No, Amicia! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roger, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Hugo!
All right.
Come on, waiting on you.
Don't move, I'll be right. You can come now.
Coming.
Can you do it?
Yeah.
Finally.
As my father used to say, it's fire that forges the blacksmith.
This must be the exit.
All right. Doesn't matter if you got carried away.
Watch out.
You are told that intruders would be tried on the spot. This place is quarantined and under the jurisdiction of the Inquisition.
But we are not sick. Look at us.
We only wanted to get our belongings back.
Amicia, what do we do now?
Hang on, I'm thinking.
Guards, this way. You there. I'm gonna beat some manners into you.
Damn it. I want to use that.
The cathedral. We're on the right track.
There, the portcullis.
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
Okay. Any crafting? No. No crafting.
The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Don't worry about me, kid.
Ow. Damn it. I died from one fucking arrow in the back.
The cart. Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
I need rocks. Are you right?
That's it, Roderick! Leave it! Take cover!
We're here.
Come on! Come on, quick!
Oh my god, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right.
My god.
I'm sorry.
Shit!
Oh my god, he's just gone like that.
Hugo, come on. We have to go.
He held out right at the last moment. Now that I've regathered myself.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it. This can't be happening.
Nelly, please.
No. Those bastards have to pay. I'll make them pay.
Our priority is to stay alive and stay together. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone.
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats.
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Wow, it's really happening.
Over, you hear? Damn vermin! No! No!
You there! You're not gonna like what I'm gonna do.
Hey, you! Come back! The law!
People are gonna die. They are all going to die.
Brothers! Troublemakers!
You were right.
We're here.
Vitalis. Amicia, he's going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what?
Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
Yes.
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
Lucas! Melly! Stay where you are!
So, I hear some children are asking for punishment.
You'll die if you come down!
That doesn't matter!
Amicia, there are rats down there.
So tell them to come out. Go on!
Very well.
That's it. Come down here.
Serve the bastards right.
Incredible.
Power. Right. Let's go inside.
some family.
Millie!
Help me. No one else must get in.
We ready?
This will get you nowhere!
You don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother!
Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes, the rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me. We're coming too. Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance! Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
He's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother, or...
Oh, what exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel. The angel.
Oh my fucking god.
Lucas, Melly, stay there. No, I can help you. I can. It's our blood, Melly. All right. Destroy him.
Regroup! Advance!
What the? He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping!
I can do it!
Really? Go on, you go! It's our only chance!
Crown my blood!
My brother's blood! You're nothing but a usurper! Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice! Witness the end of what remains of your lineage! Wrong! They are merely relics of the old world!
Stop it!
Ooh, that was close. Damn it! I've fucking sort of seen it.
Rise up and smother them!
What the fuck? He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! Light isn't stopping them!
I can do it.
Really? Go on, you go! It's our only chance!
Watch, Beatrice. Witness the end of what remains of your lineage.
Leave them alone. They're children.
Wrong. They are merely relics of the old world.
Stop it.
Ah!
How the fuck did that happen? Come on! Yay!
Hugo, you feel it too, don't you? But it scares you. The true power, the gift of self!
How the fuck am I meant to defeat them? Like, what am I meant to do? No, that's not what I meant to do. Run fucking where? That's not what I want.
Your master.
Now
hand of the Machina.
Look out!
The sword of time, my angel. I know you're
Hugo,
hungry.
Now's the time! Speak that!
Soon you shall eat! No! My angel!
Rat!
Come
he
back.
Has no more rats
come
to protect
to
him!
Me. No! No, it's impossible! You'll pay for this! Come to me! Come feed! The beast blood! Incertitude!
Move,
Alicia! I'm moving!
My flesh to become the crucible where
what
everything unites. You cannot
back.
Kill that which has been sublimated.
I knew that was gonna happen when I fucking cornered myself. I do it the first time.
The ground is no longer yours.
sacrificed my flesh to become the crucible where everything unites. You cannot kill that which
Oh, fuck, I cornered myself. I think I got him. I did get him. Yes! Woo!
Hugo! Calm down. It's over. It can't end. I'm lost for words. It can't end like that. Do we get to see if he's cured or... No. Oh, wait on. Wait.